Okay, here we are, room 234, owner's suite on deck 11. Large room, wide entry. In case you need it, you have it, not narrow. Closets on your left when you walk in. The full length mirror. And on this side, same thing. Robes. Nice big closet. Also, when you first walk in, you have the bathroom, the half bath. With, it has a little step up. And toilet, and then sink and mirror. And some drawer space down here. Has a chaise lounge, you have TV, room is huge. Next to the closet you have some drawers. This is another cabinet with shelves. And you have the drawers here. Soft clothes, so it's not loud. More shelving. And then you come around the bend and you have a nice walkway around the bed, which a lot of rooms don't have. You have nice counter space and TV. Tons of drawers again, like a lot. Oops, hair dryer. Got a whole line of drawers. Little vanity area, the mirror, and then on either side of the bed, we have more closet space with a lot of hangers. No mirror in here though. That's outside if you want it. We've got the second one over here by the balcony. And the bed. King size, large. I don't know how comfortable it is. And here's the bath. And you also have a temperature control unit right next to the bathroom. And the bath has double sinks. Not a lot of counter space though. Extra towels. Turn the light on. Vanity lights. And then you have a nice, what looks like jacuzzi tub. Products. And the toilet is tucked in the corner. Lots of towels. And then the shower. The shower's not huge, but it's sufficient. And you do have a little ledge here, but you don't really have a place to sit down. And then you have a shower head there. Not, doesn't have like a dual head system or anything like that, but. And then coming out, we have the balcony, which has one door